I totally remember the first pair of scrubs I ever bought. So I was a patient care tech when I was in nursing school, which is also known as a nursing aide in some states. And my best girlfriend, Steffi G, and I, she was a nurse already, and I was a patient care tech. So when I found out I passed my boards, I was still working as a tech, and I went into work the next day, and Steffi G's like, dude, we totally got to go get you some scrubs, girl. And I'm like, oh my God, I know. I got a real paycheck coming. So we went down, and I spent $229, and I bought like 7 pairs of Dickies scrubs. I remember it was just like the Dickies Everyday Scrubs, the Dickies EDS line, because it's like 10 years ago, like that's what everybody wore. Now we have different brands and different lines of Dickies, but it was navy blue, V-neck, and it was the coolest thing ever because I literally blew like an entire paycheck on scrubs.